But the babies didn't look newborn. So they had to reshoot the baby scenes. And when I was 3 days old, they came through the hospital where I was born in Los Angeles and said that one. That's a popular zombie, Scarlett O'Hara. Scarlett O'Hara could be running for president today in the 21st century, not the 19th century, the things that she did. And I think that movie shows the power of women of that nature. Well, Clark Gable refused to go on the set unless they integrated the bathrooms. And Hattie McDaniel won the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress, and they weren't going to let her in the Academy Award ceremony. And Clark Gable refused to go unless they did. And of course they did, and then they put her at a table back by the kitchen. But you've got to remember, it was 74 years after the Civil War, not 150, and things were what they were in those days, and in my lifetime, thank God, they've gotten much better.
But I want you to think about that. You have a remote control at home, right? Your TV set? Yeah, you got a remote control for your life. Don't give that remote control to somebody else. So don't let somebody else decide what you're going to do. You decide for yourself. But in order to do that, right, you have to have a set of ideas that guide you. Because you've got to talk to yourself. Shake a little bit now. You guys ready? I'll demonstrate for you. I'm going to go positive attitude. You got to do it with me. Now, I want to get you out of here in a timely fashion, but I don't want to spend a half an hour trying to get a decent positive attitude out of you. That's adults included, please. Don't elbow anybody next to you. So, let's get it right the first time. You're going to get a really loud positive attitude. Ready? Positive
attitude.
That was so weak. Man! Alright, let's try it again. Positive!
Attitude!
Coach, that was a little better, but we're not there. Shoot, we're not there yet. You heard a little bit, huh? A little, but we're close. Okay, let's get it. We can get it right this time, ready? Alright. All you parents, kids, youngsters, can I tell you a great thing? I didn't tell you this, man. You ready? Because you're attending this course, you can use this move on your parents. Freaking awesome. My boys use it on me all the time. I'm like, I'll be walking around, they're like, gentlemen, dad, positive attitude. All right. So you can take them off. Positive. Can I stay out till one? Positive attitude. All right. So let's get a good positive attitude. Here we go. Ready? Positive!
Attitude.
Good.